Good morning children, I am Mubeena Inamdar. In today's video, I am presenting EVS spread for LKG class. Children, in our previous class, we learned moving around. Means the transport, the vehicles which are moving around us. Today, we are learning types of transport. We use these to travel on land. These vehicles we are used to travel on the land. Train, bus, auto rickshaw, tanga, bicycle, car. These vehicles are used on the land to travel from one place to another place. Second one is, we use this to travel in the water. These are the vehicles which are used in on the water from traveling from one place to another place. Boat, ship, sailboat, boat, ship, sailboat. These three vehicles are we use on the water to move from one place to another place. Here we use this to travel in air. Here these vehicles are used in air to move from one place to another place. First one is aeroplane. Second one is helicopter. Aeroplane, helicopter. These vehicles are used in air to move from one place to another place. Aeroplane, helicopter. Train, bus, auto rickshaw, tanga, bicycle, car, boat, ship, sailboat, aeroplane, helicopter. Next topic is safety rules on road. Some safety rules are here. Let's see what are these. First one is, do not play on the road. This is the safety. If you done this, it will harm to you. Do not play on the road. You have to always play in a ground or near the park. Second one is, always use the zebra crossing to cross the road. Wear a helmet while riding a scooter. Whenever you going to one place to another place on a bike or on a scooter, you have to compulsory wear the helmet. Always look left and right before crossing the road. Whenever you crossing the road, you have to first look both sides, left and right, then you have to cross the road. Always look left and right before crossing the road. Always follow traffic signals. This is traffic signal. Always you follow the traffic signal. Always wear a seat belt while traveling in a car. When you traveling in the car or any four-wheeler, you have to wear seat belt always. These are the some safety rules on a road. Do not play on the road. Always use the zebra crossing to cross the road. Wear a helmet while riding a scooter. Always look left and right before crossing the road. Always follow traffic signals. Always wear a seat belt while traveling in a car. Children, read these safety rules on the road and follow these rules in your real life. Real regular life. Here next one is Singa and Enjoy. This is the way we cross the street. Means here some safety rules. This rhyme is based on the safety rules on the road or street, crossing the road, street and going outside. This is the way we cross the street. This is the way we cross the street. Cross the street, cross the street. This is the way we cross the street. We stop, we look, we listen. Whenever you cross the street, we have to first stop and look left hand side and then listen. We stand at the corner and look both ways. We stand at the corner and look both ways. Look both ways, look both ways. We stand at the corner and look both ways before we cross the street. Whenever you cross the street, first you have to stand in a corner and look the both sides, your left and right, and then cross the street. When it's clear, we cross the street, cross the street, cross the street. When it's clear, we cross the street, we look for the green light. Whenever you cross the street, first stand and look both sides, left and right, and then listen. And also you have to look both ways, your left and right. Then when it's clear, means when traffic is clear, then you cross the street and then look for the green light. See, this is the signal. If red light is on, then you do not cross the street, zebra cross. If green light is start on, then you have to cross the zebra crossing. This is the small and simple rhyme on crossing the street. Children, read these safety rules on a road and rhyme. Make a video of singing this rhyme. This is the way we cross the street, and send on my WhatsApp number. Thank you.